Kyle back again. Back with Opeth again. Last one for a bit, I think. I think I managed to cram in 5. That's not even scratching the surface of what people have asked for. This is Drapery Falls. Again, it's just another audio type thing. I had to pick a different, several of the ones. There were a couple of live ones on there, but both have got Vivo written on them. And Vivo Block. And there was another live one on there. It looked, I started it and it looked terrible. You have to be, you kind of, sometimes you can't, you have no other choice. But there was another one on here. So, another audio one. So let's give this 11 minuter, yeah, another 11 minuter, Drapery Falls a chance. See how it goes. Let's go. Acoustic opening, as normal. In quite a lot of their songs. Yes! Very short acoustic opening. But again, another great start to a song.
Please remedy my confusion and thrust me back to the day. The silence of your seclusion brings night into all you say.
Ready for a whoa. I just stopped again. Clever. It's a patient build up, you see.
I'm counting nocturnal. Flickering of your power leaks out to show what you keep
it going, keep it going. You knew it was coming. Oh, okay. No, fade out. What is it about Ogre from fade out? This did not deserve a fade out. For me, needed proper closure. But again, another 10-11 minute song that just did not feel that long. That was great. That was really great. Growly vocals in there, yes. Did they diminish that part of the song? No. No, it was perfect. It built up to that point. They didn't dominate. They helped explode it a bit. Do I need them? I personally don't need them. But did I mind them in that song? Not at all. It was great. It was fantastic song. There were a couple of moments where, you know, they do their repetitive. It's very much an Opeth thing where they do the repetitive moments and they go on a little longer than I like. Sometimes it's like, you didn't need to do that stanza that many times. You could have stopped at a certain point earlier than that. But, you know, it is what it is. It's what they do. But that was just amazing. That was brilliant. The Drapery Falls. Wow, what a really, 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 really top-notch song. Beautiful guitar work going on in there. All round excellent. Ended the look at Opeth. Did five different songs by Opeth. Finished on a high. It's not been a bad little run, really. I found faults, of course. A couple of songs haven't quite grasped me like they should. A couple of songs have made me go and that Drapery Falls to end it with, stunning ending, brilliant ending, epic, progressive, powerful, everything you want in a song. Beautiful moments, of course, devastatingly, crushingly heavy moments all round. Yep, that's what I like. Of course, some of the other ones I've heard by Opeth, when it's been a lot of more growly stuff, have made me go a bit, oh, that one hasn't. So, because it's hit off with clean vocals to start with. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's a little precursor. Maybe if it starts off with like, rah, 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 I'm going like, and it affects me for the rest of the song until something, even if cleans come in, I'm a bit like, maybe, I don't know. It doesn't happen on some of the other bands I listen to, so I don't know. I could be just making things up. I am making things up because I'm speaking off the top of my head. Wow. Wow, making things up as I go along. Hope you like the video. Don't forget to click that like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share. I will see you for another one very, very soon.